One of the biggest issues hurting Aussie families right now is the cost of living, and greedy companies price gouging just adds to the pain. But now there are calls for those guilty parties to be hit with massive fines, up to $50 million for abusing their market monopoly and putting profits before people. The Greens say essential goods and services like power, food and rent are often the target of price gouging and hope huge fines might bring about change.
Price gouging is unconscionable. It leads to massive societal harm, and it leads to massive harm down to the scale of individual people and their families trying to put food on the table for dinner. It's been far too long that corporations in Australia have been allowed to get away with price gouging activities.
If the bill passes, it will allow the ACCC to bring court action against companies.